Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about angular measuring instruments. Let's get started. Angle is a measurement that we can measure between the two lines which meets at one point. Angular measurements are playing a very crucial role in measurements. The best example is that the ships and the aeroplanes will navigate, with the help of the precise angular directions of the landing area. Let us see what is an angular measurement. Angle is defined as the opening between the two lines, when they coincide at one point. The basic unit for the angular measurement is degree. If a circle is divided into 360 equal parts by a line passing through the center, then each part can be called as a degree. Each degree divided into 60 minutes. Each minute divided into 60 seconds. Another unit for the angle is radian. Radian defined as the angle at the center of an arc, whose length is equal to the radius of the arc. 1 radian is equal to 57.2958 degrees. There are different angular measuring instruments available. Vernier Bevel Protractor. Optical Bevel Protractor. Universal Bevel Protractor. Sine Bar. Angle Gauges. Clinometer. Angle Decker and Autocollimator. For angular measurements, there are a wide variety of devices available in metrology. But the measuring device can be preferred based on the type of the component to be measured, and the accuracy and precision required in the measurements. The accuracy of the device is nothing but the least count of each device. Protractors are the populated instruments used for the angular measurements. A simple protractor is a basic device for angular measurements. A simple protractor can provide the least count of 1 degree for smaller protractor, and half a degree for large protractors. There are a wide variety of protractors available, out of them Vernier Bevel Protractor is most populated one. An ordinary Vernier Bevel Protractor can read up to 2.5 minutes, in other words 0.04 degrees. Whereas an optical protractor can read up to 2 minutes, in other words 0.03 degrees. Let us discuss few angular measuring instruments with fewer details. First one is Vernier Bevel Protractor. Bevel protractors are the angular measuring devices. Vernier Bevel Protractor is the simplest angular measuring device with a vernier scale, which is having the similar working principle as the vernier caliper, along with the acute angle attachment. Check the schematic diagram of the Vernier Bevel Protractor. This Vernier Bevel Protractor is also known as the Universal Bevel Protractor. It is one of the angular measuring instrument used for close tolerances within 5 minutes. The next one is Optical Bevel Protractor. Optical Bevel Protractor is the advancement of the Vernier Bevel Protractor, with the additional optical magnifying device, to attain more accuracy and precise measurement up to 2 minutes of the angular measurement. Since, Vernier Bevel Protractor can measure up to 5 minutes of the angular measurement only. The last one is Sine Bar. Check the schematic diagram of the Sine Bar. Sine bar is a precision angular measuring instrument to measure angles and to locate the work piece or job at a required angle very accurately for the machining. This is all about the different angular measuring instruments. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.